everybody. Or my Madison family, I mean. I don't know if the lipstick's still on that you'll see in my makeup video whenever I post it. This would be my fourth video. I'm uploading three to the other one. This is including three. So, shout out to my Uncle Harry. Sponsor me Dr. Pepper. Because I love your products and you. So, this is Dr. Pepper cotton candy. The sweet of Dr. Pepper, and that is true. It says new. They must have just brought it back out, but I don't know if that's for like a time of season, but I've had it before and I loved it. Except the bag wasn't this big. So I'm gonna do kind of a mukbang for you guys. But this is just kind of handy. There is the piece if you wanna try. Sorry for my face. It is sweet like Dr. Pepper for real. I ain't lying, but it's, I feel like it could be like Dr. Pepper and Pop is like a more sweet, but similar. It might just be me. I don't know, but. Excuse that big pimple on my face. It just showed up out of nowhere last night. Even your tongue that type of color. And I just got eating Rice Krispies and a brownie for the show. This can hold up, feed about three people. Which I believe it, but you know. So we're just gonna open it all the way up because I have a feeling I'm gonna eat all this right now, but there's what it looks like. Take off a few little layers. So here we go. For all of you that love big bites, yep, this is for you. The good thing about this is it does not get sticky on your hand like fairy cotton candy. There's a big bite for you guys that love Elf. This is from the Dr. Pepper cotton candy, so that can happen, but whatever. I mean, your fingers do get a little bit sticky, but not bad. It's staining all my teeth this kind of color. And now all I can tell is because I can take my finger and wipe that off. And I took a big, big bite for that one, you guys, because... That's just for after when you bite it, though, that color. I'm just showing my tongue to show you guys what it looks like. Okay. I'm wiping for my hand on this makeup wipe, the dread makeup wipe. I hope it don't do anything. But I think we'll take about this layer and then I'll be done because, like, it's kind of filling me up. Okay, I'll take 1.5, 2 more layers for you guys. And that's it, for real. Ew. Not cute. I'll get that off after the end of the video. I thought I was going to eat it all, but I didn't, so. I'm eating this much, guys, so then I don't have as much. It's stuck on my face. So you guys, even though I said that was like I'm done after that, well, I ate more and I'm gonna eat just this last piece for real. And the reason why I ate like a hog on the last video is because I know you guys like a lot of, you know, like big bites, but here's how much I have left. So I ate a pretty decent amount. You know. Good stuff. But let me go get cleaned up here for my hand. And I'll be right back. Bye. Well, not bye. I'll be right back to tell you my review on it and stuff. Bye for a second.
Guys, I'm coming.
Hi, I'm back. Sorry that took so long. I had to get warm water. So, yeah. But there's my tongue. Let me pull this up first. Get in there. Lifting that pink lipstick off with a dry makeup wipe. But anyways. That was like a 15 out of 15, and that, I know it's not like 1 through 10, but it was good. If you're a Dr. Pepper fan, you'll like that. I also think they have other cotton candy flavors. You just gotta order them offline. Yeah, and that's them. That's all that I have for today's second video. It's currently 12:54 on Monday the 24th.